Now we have lots of areas associated with emigration and lives lost at sea. But this air is associated with the loss of a very precious cargo indeed. And in the 19th century, Thomas Rua O'Sullivan, with the Ivory Port and musician, was moving from Kerry, from Derrynane to Port Magee, to be the schoolmaster in Port Magee. And he was making the journey by road, but he put his library of books on a boat to travel north. And unfortunately, the boat, the ship foundered, and his entire library of books was lost. Now, I think in this day and age, if we lost our books, we say, sure, you know, I'll get something online. But you can't imagine the loss of this precious cargo to this school teacher. And he sat down and he wrote a song about a lament to the loss of his library. I'm just going to read you a verse of Thomas O'Conning's translation of it. By Valentia Harbour I happened once, near sweet Goleen Darbra, to be the master in Port Magee, where ships set sail for the ocean deep. Soon all had the sorrowful story then of the sturdy craft lost at Own Finn. Sad was my heart for the ship that failed. Better this land had it survived the gale.